Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Forza Horizon 5 in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows we cannot sync your data with the cloud right now. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this is occurs for two possible reasons, and the one is due to your network connection, which means that if your internet not works properly, it shows this kind of message. And another one of the reason is maybe this game server is busy. So anyway, if you want to fix this issue, just one time repair this Forza Horizon 5. So by simply go to settings. So here you can select apps category. And then click to access apps and features. And it shows me all installed applications, but I try to locate that Forza Horizon 5. So here you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and go to advanced options and slightly scroll down. So finally click to repair. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window. So next you can right click on your network icon and go to network and internet settings. So here you can select proxy and then make sure if you enable this automatically detect settings. So once you check it and go back to the one step. So next you can click to access advanced network settings. And here I'm using the internet connection via Wi-Fi network. So I decide to disable this adapter for few seconds. At same time, if you use Ethernet connection, just disable it for few seconds. So after the few seconds, just I try to enable it and close all the settings window. So next you can open your command prompt, but you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then type the following comments by one by one. So once you execute I mentioned comments, just one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, finally one more time I try to access that Forza Horizon 5. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see this Forza Horizon 5 is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.